Alright, so we're at Taffington Boathouse and we are going to make our way up to here. So just a little bit northeast of Medford Memorial Hospital. All going well, there should be nothing around here. In fact, I don't even think I'll carry my gun. I need it, I need it. We'll just see what we can find. It should all be clear. Nikita's been through here about 2, 3, maybe even 4 times now. So it is very unlikely there's been any respawns in that time. Survival mode, the respawn rate is much, much longer. So hoping that there will be nothing around here. We're just going to chance it. Take a little bit of a risk. Because last time we went over that way, I think it was. Ooh, bit of lag. Getting that quite a bit lately. I don't know why. Ooh. Hey, is that Glory? Oh, I do believe it's Glory.
Wait. We got assigned the same damn job? With all our compartmentalization bullshit, this sort of shit happens. You got the job from the good neighbor side. I got it from Griswold's safe house.
Hmm. Yeah, let's be a little bit sarcastic.
Oh, maybe we should send for more backup.
Drag that candy-ass Carrington out here, too. I'd pay to see that. Well, since we're both here, what do you say the two heavies join forces and rock the heavens a little? Gives me a chance to see what you and Deacon really get up to in the field.
Usually it's spa days and macrame, but hey, I'm up for some mayhem.
I love Deacon's dialogue. Okay, let's do this because let's see what Glory is made of, and this will be much easier if there's three of
us. Let's do this, Glory.
You lead the way, my friend.
Right. Plus it helps with Deacon's affinity level. Let's get in here to the Malden Center. No, we don't want a pickpocket. We will take the beer bottle.
You might want to focus on the valuable salvage.
Shotgun shells, anything else? You and we're gonna stay hidden most of the time. It looks like a typical so we'll load up on them. And hopefully... Oh! One-shotted! One-shotted a legendary! Excellent stuff! So this is a typical train station, subway station. What's in there? We'll take that. We'll take those. Anything else? No. Right, let's be careful through here. What's that? Austin Bugle. Fusion cell. We'll take that. Ugh. Crap.
In the event of an emergency, please use call boxes to recover.
Damage by animals. No. No, we won't bother taking that. Radix. We'll take that. Take the ammo. Anything else interesting around here? Ooh, water, take that. Stimpaks for Deacon, because he keeps dying. A small baby bottle. We will catch a quick sleep. Only because that means we don't have to run back here if we die. Of course, we're not going to die. Yes, I would like to request police assistance, please.
Oh, hell. Gen 1s. Man, it's gotta be done.
Another legendary. Excellent. That's fine.
Chase them off?
Wow.
Is someone present?
Yes. Go for the leg. Nice shot. Always keep your ammo loaded. Every opportunity. Let's see what's around here. This is looking pretty secure, though. Go for the leg again. Brilliant. Oh, stop selecting Gloria. Glory. I've got a song in my head. Oh, let's go for his arm. Cool. They really don't have a chance. I know Deacon says this from time to time. Oh, didn't want to pick that up. There you go. Brilliant. Oh, these Gen 1s just do not have a chance against us. He's shooting. Go, Glory! I think they got him. Please stand still. Yeah, like I'm gonna do that. Let's just go. Go my way, Glory. Not your way. I want to explore, not just kill. Jet, because, you know. Beer bottles so we can fill them up. Glory can go and take care of them. Well, they made short work of these raiders, didn't they? They're not to be trifled with. If there's enough of them, they can really wreck you. But so far, they've been coming one at a time. Easy peasy.
Fascinating.
Do we want any of that? No. Around here. Oh, there you are.
Watch your step as you land under the train.
Ah. Even better. A fat man. Can we even carry it? Yeah, no, I didn't think so. Can Deacon carry it? I don't want it.
What's the word?
But it will sell for a nice tidy sum. Cool. Psycho. And we'll unlock this because, you know. Oh, that was easy.
That's it.
Anything interesting? No. But Deacon liked it. That's good. Anything to get Deacon's affinity up, because I'm getting tired of having Deacon around. We'll take the Nuka-Cola. Yeah. We'll take a quick save. Since we're here. Get up here. In here. Packet of cigarettes. Ashtray. Jangles the Moon Monkey. We'll take you. We'll stick you at Hangman's Alley somewhere. We won't destroy you. Haven't really been doing much of the collection thing in survival mode. Harry Waiters. Oh, we'll take that. Good for selling. And we will unlock this and get the Protectron going. Now, I'm very bad at this, but let's just go for crude. Okay, only one. Let's try that one. Okay, so it's definitely the R as a second character. So let's try cross. Okay. Dream? Dream? That work? Yes. Ah. Okay, well that didn't go well. Come on. sort it out. Hurry up. No, still got to wait a little bit. I thought I had that. I always go for the first one that I see. Greed. Okay, so we know it's not got any of those. Major. That doesn't match any of those. Okay. Orth. Yeah, that should be alright.
I'm in.
Oh, awesome.
For your safety, do not lean against doors.
Absent or damaged. Oh, okay. Well, still choose a personality mode. I don't think we need to do this, but I'm not sure if it comes back to life. Shut down units. Okay. I think it's all destroyed.
That looks technical.
Oh yes, of course it is. Because it's right there. It's been destroyed. Agitated Institute Rifle. I don't know what Deacon's carrying, but we'll grab that anyway. Okay, let's find out what's behind this door. It's a toilet. Hey, toilet. Get out of my way, Deacon. Eesh. Anything interesting around here? Disarm that.
You are one ass-kicking machine.
Yes.
You ain't so bad either.
Well, I aims to please.
Ooh, really? Sunglasses. Tin can. Because we are finding that we are having to start building stuff at our settlements, sadly. Anything interesting here? Bobby pin box. Deacon, come here. Come on. I need you.
Hey.
Hmm?
Carrying too much again. Keep the bottles because that makes it easier when we do fill. We don't have to keep farting around. And can he carry this? Excellent. Yeah. Having such limited space, carry weight is a real problem. It's down here. Should we actually investigate the train first? Let's do that first, eh? Camera. Take that. Reason we take that. Ooh, and right away. We sell the right away, we don't use it. Gold watch. A baseball bat? No. We don't need the baseball bat. What's that? Instamash? No. Too much radiation in those. Oh, another suitcase. Hopefully Deacon will still be liking us when we... Oh, this one's tricky. Oh, I think maybe it's straight up. Yep, didn't have to move it at all. Oh no, too soon for Deacon. He didn't like that one. That's a shame. Okay, what's that? Empty. Why? Why would you carry that? Maybe they didn't know they were about to die. I guess that's possibility. And of course I'm carrying too much again. Deacon, come here. I think you need to carry some of my unneeded rounds. Because of course in survival mode ammo. Oh, that's all you can carry, is it?
What you need?
Damn. Ooh, there's a synth right there. A dead synth. Because that's what Nikita does. Oh, stop doing that.
Cluster together real tight. Boom.
Okay. Where is it? Where is it?
The sensitivity of my sensors.
Well, I'm about to adjust them for you, so that's all right. I think we have to come up here. Take that. Have a quick look over here. Another bed. Maybe we should take a quick save again. Yep. Excellent. So at least if we die, which is very unlikely judging on how we've been doing, unless we encounter an... Ooh dear, they had a real fight here, didn't they? Boy, oh boy, did they have a fight. We'll take that. Take that. Wow. We won't take the Molotov. Okay, I suspect they're through this door. Well, I know.
Is someone present?
Well, can't go that way. Well, that's a pain. That is a pain. Means there must be another way in.
Perhaps my sensors need calibration.
Do I need a key? Is there a key somewhere floating around? Do I have to come up through here?
Movement detected. Curious.
Ah! Uh-huh. Nope, that's not the way.
My scanners must be malfunctioning.
Okay, there must be another way for me to come in. This way. Must be this way. Aha! Gotcha. Gotcha, gotcha. You have no chance, mate. No chance. Not against Nikita. Okay, so there's a frag mine over there. We will pick that up. We want it.
No enemy detected.
Pick that up. Hopefully Deacon won't push us into it. White bottle will take. The cells and the money.
Old world widgets. Worth a fair amount too.
Stimpak for Deacon, because he's constantly being killed. He just gets himself into these situations. Ah, that's the door that we couldn't unlock before. Anything interesting under Nuka-Cola? No. Okay. I'm assuming that goes up or down. I'm not sure. Come on. And I'm assuming, ooh, going down. I'm assuming it will be through this door. Yes. Oh dear. Oh dear. There's a few of them. That's alright. They're gone. Come out, come out. Don't run into the corner like it looks like what you've just done.
Now I understand. You are hiding because you fear death.
Really? Wow, that's a bit of a glitch. Goodbye. Oh, we're nearly leveled up too. Okay, are they both with us? Where are they? Hello? Glory and Deacon, you cowards. They stayed upstairs. I'll probably turn up at the... Oh! Okay, what can I drop? Must be something I can drop. Shock baton. That's enough for now. Fusion core weighs too much. Good to have. Deacon's not around, so I don't really need to do this. Oh! Come on! Yeah.
Got it.
Oh! We just gained maximum affinity with Deacon, wherever Deacon happens to be. Put the duct tape. Flip lighter for oil. Gold watch. And we'll take that. And we'll find something else to drop. We want to keep those. I think we'll just drop that. We can always get other ones. Where is Deacon? That's what I want to know. Far out. Anything? No. Yukachiri, we'll take that. Right. I would like to know where they are. Because... Let's take another sleep. Got lots of places to sleep in this one, which is nice. Another fragmentation mine. Empty milk bottle. Okay. Where are Deacon and Glory? Jeez. Not that I'm worried about this part. We'll just carry on. They'll turn up eventually.
Movement detected. Curious.
What? Caring too much. Okay, what else can I drop? Well, that battle that I have no idea who initiated is going on. Junk. Mods, ammo. Let's drop that. It at least lets us move. Ah! Oh dear. It would be nice to have Deacon and Glory in this fight. I think this is going to be a bit of a shit fight. There's someone else down here.
This is bullshit.
Goodbye. What else is in there? Oh, I think we'll... try and do this again.
When you turn up, you're dead.
No. You are. Shit. Didn't go quite as planned. Come on.
Only a fuck.
Now you're gone. This deliverer's gonna take you out. Consider yourself delivered. Right, what's down here? Anything interesting? Bottle caps, fusion cells. Where is Deacon? Where is Deacon? Boy. Night vision maximized in there. That would be nice to take, but okay, we've got to drop some more stuff. What is the least valuable stuff that we've got? Shotgun shells. And are heavy too. This is just getting frustrating. And what else is... Do we really need 653 10mm ammo? No. Let's drop about half of that. Oh boy, that takes a while though. Come on, speed up. Normally it goes really, really fast. I guess not in when you're dropping stuff. How many do we want to keep? Keep 353, so we'll just take it down to 300. That gives us quite a bit of extra weight to carry. I'm not sure if there's anything down here. We're not going to pick up ammo. Unless there's something really good to pick up, we're not going to pick it up. But since we're here, we'll take a sleep. Hungry. Take some back. Okay, I think we've cleared the area. Is there anything else to pick up? Can't be bothered. There's... Take the bottle cap. Muffled fiber. No. Our gear is better. Or is it? Yes, our gear is better because... Okay, fine. No. No. Take the glue. It would be nice to know where Glory and Deacon have... What's up there? What is that? Interesting. Wow, it's a bit of a rabbit warren, this. And anything through here? I would like, if possible, to find Deacon, so I can... Oh, hang on, he's full anyway. And slim pack. Gamma round. No. Nothing worth taking. Right. Hopefully this takes us back to where we were. Bloody Glory and Deacon running out on me like that. Bloody useless. Bloody useless, I say. And I'm hungry. Let's grab some food. We will take one on a stick. Now, in theory, there should be nothing behind here. What's in there? Nuke bottle. Aha! Okay, this is back by the entrance. Still no idea where Glory and Deacon are. I hope Deacon hasn't died. Pretty sure he hasn't, because normally there would be a second marker. They'll probably pop up when we get outside.
Hey, I got something important to say. I really appreciate you putting up with my bullshit. Truth is, it's been a long time since I've had a friend. I'm a liar. Everyone knows it. I make no secret of it. Because the truth is, I'm a fraud to my core. When I was young, a hell of a long time ago, I was, well, scum. I was a bigot. A very violent bigot.
Go on.
I ran with a gang in University Point. We called ourselves the UP Death Claws. For kicks, we'd terrorize anyone we thought was a synth. We kept egging each other on. Started with some property damage, graduated to some beatdowns. Then, inevitably, a lynching. The Claws leader was convinced we'd finally found and killed the synth. Looking back, I'm not so sure.
Let's just withhold judgment.
I'll withhold judgment until you finish.
Thanks. So I turned my back on my brothers, broke all contact. Time passed, I became a farmer, if you can believe that. Then, one day I found someone. She saw something in me I didn't know was there. Barbara, well, she just was.
Leaving the Death Claws took a lot of courage.
Leaving wasn't free. They took it out on my sad hide. But by the time I met Barbara, they'd moved on. We were trying for kids, eking out a living. Then one day, it turns out my Barbara, she was a synth. She didn't know that. I certainly didn't. I don't know how the Death Claws found out, but there was blood.
Oh, dear.
Shit. I'm sorry.
I don't remember much clearly after that. I know I killed most of the Claws. I must have made a big impression. The railroad contacted me, figuring I'd be sympathetic, seeing that I lost my wife. And, well, what I did afterwards.
Yep. Lost family, too.
After what happened to my family? I can understand.
I thought you might. I don't even know why I lie anymore. But I can't tell the truth. Everyone, Tom, Dez, you, even that asshole Carrington, they deserve to be on the railroad. I don't. I'm everything wrong with this whole fucking Commonwealth. You're the only friend I got. I don't deserve you being okay with this. Hell, I'm not even asking for it. But I figured you should know.
Yeah, we'll support him.
Everyone's got a past. The important thing is you're trying to make up for it. I'm still on your side.
I'm not the hugging type. So, yeah. Good talk.
Woohoo! Cloak and dagger perk. Fantastic. Been wanting that for a long time. Alright, so we have just cleared out this area. Glory's gone back to the railroad. And I'll meet you at the railroad, because it should be a pretty easy journey from here. See you soon. Alright, so we're back at the railroad. And we're going to talk to Dez.
Contact Dr. Amari. She'll have more details on the route.
What?
The route's been cleared. H-222 is safe to move.
I know. I already got an earful from Glory about Malden. Operational security is worth the occasional crossed wire. Anyway, Amari reports H-222 made it out safely.
Happy to help.
Yeah. It was good to help out H-2 again.
Looks like he has a guardian angel. The crisis is over for now. Take this. You've earned it.
Brilliant. Okay. Well, since good old Deacon is now at maximum affinity and we have his perk, we will be getting rid of Deacon. But we'll do that over at Hangman's Alley. If you've enjoyed this Fallout 4 session, please do hit that like and hit subscribe for more content like this. You've been watching Smellbad's Gaming. Thank you very much.